I'm Bob Dale from Jackson Lee Sales in Jackson, Mississippi. Where we sell motorhomes, we sell lots of them, we sell only on eBay. Obviously, this is not a motorhome. Don't know what my son, what kind of motorhome he thought it was, but he bought it at the government auction, so we're going to sell it on eBay. We bought it, it's, as I said, at a government auction. It runs and drives perfect. It was sold to us as a 2000 Yale. Because we don't have a title, but we do have our bill of sale will show that it's a 2000 Yale. It's a warehouse model. It is propane. Everything on it works. Drives, gears, we'll show you everything goes up and down. It'll go, I don't know how high, looks like 15, 16 foot high. Runs and drives perfectly.
Rev it up a little bit.
You can hear the engine running rev up. Good engine. It is a four-cylinder engine. It's going to have a brand new battery in it when you pick it up. This is all we know to do to show you about it. Obviously, we know very little about it. About Yale forklift. I do know they cost a lot of money if you want to go buy a new one. And I know this one's not going to cost you a lot of money. As I said, I assume this is what's called a warehouse model. Because it has a solid tire. What kind of motorhome did you think that was, bud? My boy would buy a steamboat 40 miles from water if he thought we could sell it. Backs up. Clutch is good. Transmission's good. We've got some close-up pictures we'll show you. Now, it's on propane. I'm going to show you the negatives about this, folks. The cable that broke off this emergency brake. It broke in two. Come around here, son. It never had an hour meter on it, a Hobbs meter. And, of course, the gas gauge is not in it. Of course, it doesn't need a gas gauge since you've got a gauge on the propane. But it's pretty clean. It's not beat up. Tires are good. Got everything you'll need. That's all I can tell you about it, folks. It's a 2000 Yale forklift. We've got a good bill of sale for that. We bought it at a government auction. It runs and drives and everything on it works. We're going to list it tonight. I don't know if we'll have a reserve. If we do, it'll be real, real cheap. But if you're interested in a forklift, if you need a forklift for the business, you don't have to go pay $15 or $25 for one. We've got a good one here. My name's Bob Dale. If you've got any questions about it or you want to make an offer, we reserve the right to sell before the sale's over. Give me a call anytime. Bob Dale, 601-218-1223. 601-218-1223. Call me and make an offer. Call me and buy this thing. It'll make my son real happy and me too. Thanks a lot.